Super Duke 1290G. Katie Mitali has released information about new Super Duke 1290GT, the bike that will show up in its finished form next month at ICMA Mita. According to our virtual translator, this one's dedicated to a sporting public that, while traveling in comfort, wants to be always ready to race! Basically, what's going on here is KTM taking most 2014 Motorcycle of the Year Super Duke Grand, turning it into a quasi-sports tour in the best possible way. Instead of no fairing at all, the GD will have a frame modified to accommodate a good-sized 8-way adjustable windshield, not unlike the one on the 1290 Super Adventurer recently tested in our Ultimate Sports Adventure Touring Shootout. The bigger fuel tank is designed to better shield the rider's legs and increase range. A new handlebar will also increase long-distance comfort. The subframe's been stretched to accommodate luggage and a passenger, and new seating for pilot and pillion alike is designed for increased comfort. A low exhaust system makes room for the right saddlebag. We found little to complain about. The SDR's bodice ripping 150+ hp, 90 pounds, for +1301cc V-twin, but the new GD will be benefiting from an updated version with new heads said to improve combustion efficiency, and the FI retuned for enhanced fast public tourism. With three riding modes, sport, street and rain, Motorcycle Stability Control MSC will integrate traction control for options with for option ABS, street, sport, rain, supermoto. Cruise control is standard equipment. To go with the We Break for Nothing theme, WP semi-active suspension will serve up for optional ride modes, choosable on the flight. LED daytime running light, cornering lights and LED arrows. We're guessing that means turn signals integrated into the tank head of the show. Of course, there will be heated grips and all sorts of other options like hill start control. And for those who wish to minimize their carbon footprint, be happy that the GD will comply with 4 euros.